So I'm gonna hike up. I'm gonna play bird diving.
Would you like to dive in? That should be the next trick.
Oh, cool.
to do this. Okay.
Would you like to die with? Who would you like to die with? Spam it, please. Would you like to die with? Congratulations! player diving. 3, 2, 1, dive! Congratulations!
Okay, now I'm gonna play against. Can I play some of the other games? Well, I just want to listen. It's a pretty street.
Hey, glad you came back. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time. Without the great new relic of the weekend.
Right now, we have two specially designed synths that double as both animatronic and synth.
so please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits as accidents, slash injuries, slash deaths, slash rip off and grotesque can occur. First off, there's an operation of an animatronic form. For each operation, one of are set to turn and walk towards therapy. The people at home stand for the making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment by cross-listing them. The animatronics is good mode, entered and confirmed the home crib provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crib will recoil and compress the animatronic part around the back of the suit, providing room for climbing back. Please make sure the spring locks are fastened tight to ensure the animatronics are mounted to the suit.
This is me when I die. This is me when I beat it night one. I was like, yeah. Hey guys, love you. Bye.